Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Horizon Forbidden West. So we are going to do side missions. Talk to the pit master. This is not a side mission. This is go to the bleeding mark. I think this is the closest. I need to learn that beast riding, man. I need to learn about that.
Acid ammo could help here. I'm not sure what to do with this, but you never know. I wonder what they used all these machines for.
Skill points, right? Let's waste those 14 skill points. Thank you. mark that mission. I should mark it.
Thank you.
said no.
Ah!
जो भी मिशन है
This must be the village Zoka was talking about. Looks like the whole place flooded. Not even a recent storm. There are a few survivors on that overlook.
Keep the pressure on.
I should see if they're okay. Is he all right?
He will be. There.
What about the others?
Let me worry about that. Rest now. I'm Atika. You're a long way from the east, Outlander.
You're an Atika. So this must be bleeding work.
What's left of it? How do you know this place?
The Inker's apprentice in Scalding Spear told me to find you. He was worried something happened to your supply caravan.
Well, as you can see, we have more important problems than delivering ash blood.
What happened here?
The last storm caused a deluge that brought down half of the mountain. The mudslide barreled right through the village. As you heard, we have many missing. But I need to keep watch on these two.
I can take a look around. If I find anyone, I'll send them your way.
Much appreciated. And if you see an older soldier, grim-faced, goes by Kentok, tell him I'm here.
फिर से क्वेस्ट में जाओ फिर से साइड में जाओ डिटेल्स में सर्च द रुइन विलेज मार्क कर भाई
Hold on. I'll figure something out.
Climb and scan at the same time. You can do one at a time. Maybe I can jump from this.
Fire gleam on those rocks. If any, it should clear the way for the crane.
Oh, shit.
beam from here. I have to get up higher.
Let's,
There we go! Oh, damn it. I'm stuck on something. If I could touch those cables. The O should drop the rest of the way.
Cables in the test corner.
I can't shoot the cables from here. I need to get
close. This thing's about to drop! Watch out!
We're clear! Log of the 10. How'd you manage to do that? I don't know how you did it, but thanks for the rescue.
Is everyone okay?
His legs snapped against some debris as we were making a run for it. But it'll live.
How'd you get stuck up here?
A mudslide tore through the village in the last storm. This ledge was just above the flood when we got to it. By the time everything calmed down, the water had receded, leaving us stranded. And we couldn't leave a fellow soldier behind.
Can you make it to the shore from here? Natika's there, tending to the wounded.
Natika. Thank you. We'll head for her location. She'll know what we should do next. When the mudslide hit, I saw some of the others running towards the metal towers. You might want to check there.
Thanks. I'll look into it.
Abhi kahan jana hai? Go to the metal towers.
Going down!
I didn't see anyone who looked like Kentok.
Hey! Outlanders! These machines got us trapped up here!
Machines.
We lost our weapons in the mudslide.
Abbe.
Safe for the Tanakh now.
We're coming down. You killed those machines.
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight.
During the storm, I think I saw some of our comrades running toward the metal towers on the west end. They might need a hand too, if you're willing.
Okay, I'll check it out. Have you seen Kentok? Natika asked me to keep an eye out for him.
Last I saw him was before the mudslide hit.
Okay. Head for the shore, on the other side of the village. Natika's there with the other survivors.
Will do. Thanks again.
Get to the ladder at the top of the building. Maybe there's a way to cross over from the broken one next to it. Water in my boots. Can't reach.
Doesn't look like
there's a way to swim into the broken building. I need something to get me over the metal wall and inside. I had to get to the top. Should be able to cross over to the survivors from there.
क्या हो रहा है यार नहीं किया।
There's a ladder on the other building. I can make that jump.
No! That was our only way out! Who are you?
Everyone okay?
You're not one of us. Sorry. Yes. We'll wait here.
Oh, what's up?
Rest now. Aloy, thanks to you, these soldiers are safe. But where's Kentok?
I didn't see anyone who matched his description. Do you know where he was when the storm hit?
I was the last one to see him, just before. I told him I wanted to leave this place to pledge my blade to the chief's guard, but he refused to discharge me from the squad. All Tanakh are stubborn fighters, but Kentok is more so than most. So I walked out. I was coming back from the opposite ridge when I saw the muds.
You were coming back to make him up?
I must find him.
So a mudslide did all this?
We've had more and more of them torrential rain, but this last, this area used...
There's a water...
The wound in this... Yes, we're not the... This water's poison.
I can take another look around the...
Natika.
I'm here.
Where's...
We're going to find him.
He's safe, but then the flood...
It's an Asian path.
Natik, only...
What do you want?
Go.
What do you want to do now?
Let's get a couple soldiers posted as lookouts.
Go to the clouds.
Understood.
पानी में तो फाइट कर नहीं सकता मैं।
That must be the gouge. Looks like an old mine. There's a lot of debris in the entrance. in there during the flood. I'm gonna have to clear some of it. Time to head in. Okay, let's see where this leads. Take it easy. You must be Kentok.
Oh. I was an outlander, not my name.
Natika sent me to find you. The soldier you saved told us you were swept away by the mudslide.
So, he made it. Good. And Natika. She came back.
That waterfall must be coming from somewhere. I need to get higher up to figure out where it's coming from.
मिशन में इसलिए मेरे को अच्छा नहीं लगता ये रास्ता ढूंढना भाई सबसे बोरिंग पार्ट है इनका सबसे बोरिंग पार्ट है इनका कोई भी गेम का अगर उसमें ऐसे रास्ता ढूंढने वाला बढ़िया बहुत बढ़िया क्या बात है मैं फंस गया भाई हालत देखो कैसे कैसे तो मैं नीचे आया Abe's heart completely wired into Abe's heart.
All I saw down below should be coming in from somewhere around here. Gotta find it somewhere. Water's coming in from there. I can use the fire for them to break open that wall. Things should flood. The raft can't. You're a stubborn fighter, so keep fighting. Only to the hand that commands it.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment. But I guess he was right. It was always my choice to stay or go.
I'm sorry you didn't get to make amends.
So am I.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. Bleeding Mark.
Oh yeah, we lose. 8 minute guys, 8 minute. Abbe sala. 45 minutes ho gaya. So hi dekh raha tha ki kitna time hua. Aur ek side mission hai. Yahan pe. Iske liye hum log sabse nazdeek bhi bahut door hai. कहाँ जा सकते हैं? इधर से इतना होना जरूरी है। बाप रे, फिर से 650 मीटर। भाई मेरे को सीखना पड़ेगा। I will learn beast riding very soon. Very important beast riding. When I take so much time to go from here and there, it's not because of the faster points I have unlocked, but also I need learn the beast riding skill so that I can fast travel, so that I can go to places when I cannot fast, where I cannot fast travel. I can go like with beast, maybe a flying beast, beast travel. Beasts, I found some I kill some, just like that.
Fortifying the past. vampire warrior scene.
Green is early spring. There are children playing sticks. That's all I can do to keep them alive. It's going to get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring shoes with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Khajiit raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that, they taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Lutaro who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
What's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I sent my best partner, Voss, up the drum room to get the materials we need. Wide maws, the metal parts we use for cracking at summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the Khan to reach them. Voss is yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we're running out of time. If the Savior Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, and so is
your fight. Could
have you ever done like that? Now that little weed.
They're not hanging here.
Oh, there's no convincing you to look.
Yeah. This way.
He's safe. He's got a loose set of bandages, sir.
With those paws and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground that my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here.
Come on, set up a wrong place, maybe. The loser band. Go to the top of the drum road. Let's try it again. So let's say. So I'm gonna start finding my way up to the top. Oh, wow, we were seeing that thing. We were seeing that thing.
Machines. let's find a way out these caves.
side mission focus. Gather white more metal pods. See you for more and don't forget to subscribe. मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए बाय. इसकी वजह से मेरी बात ही बड़ी बदल गई थी. मैं हो गया एक घंटा से बहुत ज़्यादा हो गया. आ गया ये क्यों?
I got what you needed.
Yeah. So very soon I will take care of the parts of the day. Mission में कुंडल वाले हैं तो चलो भाई।